This is Tanu and welcome back to my channel. So today we are gonna do some bodyweight leg workouts, and we all know that bodyweight workouts are great for doing at home because it just needs you. So without doing further ado, let's get started. Today we are going to do 5 leg workouts. You have to do each one for 30 seconds, then repeat it for 4 times, and the rest time between each set is gonna be only for 10 to 15 seconds. Okay, now I'm gonna share some benefits of leg workouts. I'm gonna tell you that why you shouldn't skip your leg days. Number one, leg workouts contribute to your weight loss, which means it increases your metabolism and helps you to burn more calories and fat. Number two, stronger legs help to improve your performance of other workouts like running, jogging, walking. And it will also lower the risks of injuries while you performing the other types of workouts. Number 3. This kind of workouts help you avoid lower back pain by strengthening your core and back muscles. Last but not least, that leg workouts contribute to gain more muscles and strength. And compound movements like squats, deadlifts usually target your large muscle groups and increase the level of testosterone in your body. And toned legs are sexy. As I have shared the benefits of squats in my previous video, still I'm gonna remind you all of those one more time. Squat build more muscles, it fights cellulite, strengthen your core, it tones up your leg, bum, abs, boosts your metabolism, it fights cellulite, improves your digestion.
Think forward with your chest up, place your feet shoulder width apart, extend your hands straight out in front of you, bend your knees and hips, keep your chest lifted and spine neutral, squat down as low as you can, keep your knees over your ankles and press your weight back into your heels, keep your core tight and push through your heels to bring yourself back to the starting position.
Now I'm gonna share some benefits of performing lunges. It strengthens your core and muscle tissue. It helps you in achieving proper body balance and coordination. And if it's done in a proper form, you can get those buttocks you have always dreamed for.
Lunge. Keep your upper body straight, shoulder relaxed and chin up. Keep one leg forward, lower your hips till both knees are bent at a 90 degree angle. Make sure that your knee is in line with your ankles and the other knee does not touch the floor. Remember to keep your body weight on the heels.
Sumo squat is one of the best leg workouts. It strengthens your inner thigh muscles, quads, glutes, hamstrings, hip, calves.
Stand with your feet wider than hip width apart. Angle the toes out and away from the center of your body. Squeeze your glutes at the bottom of the move. Be mindful to keep your back neutral and avoid your knees to go out beyond your toes.
Bulgarian split squat is also a fantastic lower body workout because it will also strengthen your leg muscles, including quads, hamstrings, calves, glutes.
2 to 3 feet in front of a knee-high platform, extend your right leg behind you and rest your toes on the bench. Keeping your torso upright, slowly lower your right knee toward the floor. Your front knee will form approximately a 90 degree angle. Just make sure your knee doesn't cave inward. Maintain evenly distributed weight in your whole foot. Don't shift forward on the toes through the heel. Reverse the move and return to the starting position. Squeeze your rear glute at the top of the movement.
The standing cup raise improves your ankle strength and stability. It strengthens the muscles in your calves. It improves your athletic performance. and ankle strength is very crucial for heavy lower body loads.
Stand on a flat surface with your toes pointed straight ahead. Lift your heels off the floor to flex your calf muscle. Pause for a moment, then slowly return to the floor.
That's all for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up and let me know in the comment section. And please don't forget to like and share, and please subscribe to my channel and keep coming back to my channel. I'll meet you on my next video. Till then, take care.